Fuck you!
How's the soap? Oh, long time ago.
Lucky ticket number 33.
What do you expect me to do with that?
We're just making sure everything's okay here. We're fine. Get out of here.
Let's see. Oh yeah, a few more. I have to find a Lucky Strike sock. Crap! I don't want to find a stupid sock.
Shame. Throwing away a perfectly good cap. Huh? Grandma's car? Parked illegally? Now I've seen everything.
It's a miracle they haven't been found yet. Let me go to the library first.
So, Bob, are you planning to go to Vicky's birthday party? Yes. We had to reschedule 3 meetings this afternoon for. Have you seen Vicky walk by? No, but I heard a rumor that she just ran away and left. Now I know everything's fine. I've always wondered what they're
doing. No! Wait! I forgot to tell you that. I've always wondered what they're doing. Yeah! I don't want to look at boobs.
Yeah, I'm at the library right now. Colin, it's not allowed in the library. It's a hopeless battle for. Well, at least you can't stay the door now instead of a study book
now. Take the chute!
Hang on, Bob. I'm going to keep on distance plans. Hey, Bob, I gotta go. Call me later.
It worked! Get out of here!
Okay, Bernie.
It sure is. Now I can speed read.
I hate this day. The anniversary.
What?
Hold on. Lonnie, can you mark this book as returned now?
Sure. Okay, Flo. I can put that cookbook on this cardboard.
No more cook.
Somebody should hang on our ship.
I say we want to talk.
Yes! Never mind.
Ivan, that door is 24. Don't
even... I did it!
Get rid of it now!
No way, don't move
back. I need to get this cookbook.
It's a book on earth!
You just stab the little sauce on it.
Don't
worry
about the chains. I'm telling you this. Every day is a hungry day. No matter how I'm on it!
What if someone took it? But they need a loose.
You sweated it. My dad's going to hack some.
You were
expecting maybe the Adams family.
No, I hate you.